President Biden and his team at the White House are trying to stop the economy from going into a recession. There are several options that they're considering. Adjusting the interest rates is one, reducing government expenditures another. They're also trying to increase exports, perhaps. After looking at all these options, they've decided the best approach would be to redefine recession so that recession does not mean recession anymore.